So what Filipino culture or tradition did you spot during the field trip?
The Filipino culture or tradition that I have spotted during the field trip was the cooperation of each other, or what we call barangay. I can say that the cooperation of each other is the Filipino culture that I spotted. Because from the beginning, when we first rode the bus, Kuya Burns, our tour guide instructor, told us some stories about our country and our late heroes. How our heroes fought for our freedom and many more. And the thought of us helping and having the operation when we are at Amanapar, performing some activities. The best part of the field trip for me was when we are at the man park and at the bus. It is because we are just chilling and having fun, talking to each other and sharing each other's time. Yeah. And that is the best part for me.
Culture or tradition did you spot during the field trip?
So we went to the Light and Sound Museum, and it's kind of focused about the First Republic of the Philippines. And I saw a sign there, and it's about the Independence Day, which was held on June 12, 1898. So it's kind of like our tradition to celebrate Independence Day every year, right? So that's the tradition that I remembered. What was the best part of the field trip? The best part was when we went to the Amana Water Park. It's like one of the best places that we went to. There was like a zip line, we had many games, and many activities. And yeah, I really loved it. I wish I could come back. And yeah.
During our field trip, the Filipino culture or tradition I spotted most was that mostly of us offered a short prayer to Jesus Christ and to all the saints in Barasoin Church. This indicates our Filipino tradition that we are religious and faithful. The best part of our field trip was the outdoor activities in Amana Water Park, because it enhanced our bonding and teamwork.
Hi po, sir. The first question is, what Filipino culture or tradition did you spot during the field trip? The Filipino culture or tradition that I spot during the field trip are... Second question is, what is the best part of the field trip for me? The best part of the field trip for me is the Amana Water Park, because it teaches us a lot of lessons in case of emergency, and we enjoyed it. That is all. Paalam. Alright.
Everyone, I'm here to answer some questions from our English teacher, Sir Pat Yalong. And the first question is, what Filipino culture or tradition did you spot during the field trip? So the Filipino culture or tradition that I spot during the field trip is the giving of flowers. Many years ago, men often gave flowers to the woman they admire. That is their way to court a woman. It's sad that some men didn't do this anymore. Thus, record a woman through the internet. So that's all for the first question. Now let's move on to the second question. And the second question is, what was the best part of the field trip for you? The best part of the field trip for me is when we played and do the activities at Amana Water Park. Because while we are doing the activities, we are gaining more memories. The bonding we have in Amana was very unforgettable. Seeing those smiles on every student's face makes me blithesome. And the happiness we have at Amana had made me forget my problems for a moment. So that's all for this video. I hope that you have learned something from me. Thanks for watching. Bye!
Hi, my name is Ali Alara from Grade 7, St. Casimir, and today I'm going to answer the questions in English. And the traditions or cultures that I spotted during our field trip is that Filipinos go to church every Sunday to pray for their blessings. And my most favorite part of the field trip, though I did enjoy most of it, is the zip line. I enjoyed the zip line very much, yet I'm still terrified at riding it. At first, I felt excited of riding the zipline again, but when I reached the top and it was my turn to take the zipline, I was terrified at most, yet I did enjoy it. Not all of us got to go to the zipline because we were scared, but yet still, it was both fun and enjoyable. I hope that everybody had fun during our field trip. That's all. Thank you and goodbye.
One thing I spot is we really love our country. The Filipinos back then really fought for a right of our own country, even if we were no match for the Spaniards back then. We really treasure everything that has an important role to where our country is now, that we preserve the artifacts to show not only the modern generation, but also tourists what happened during the Spanish era, to go back and pay our respect to our history. I also support the creativity of my fellow countrymen in the museum. We like to fight for what is right, and we like to fight for what is ours. I can't pick a best part because all of it was really enjoyable because I got to learn things in a different way rather than the usual, wherein we stay inside the classroom and our teacher just shows us pictures of certain places. I must say, I really did enjoy my time on the bus because we were in our own world, singing and dancing on the bus while majority of the people were sleeping.
In our field trip, the Filipino tradition or culture I've spotted was when Filipinos are visiting churches for the first time. They make wishes there and believing that it will come true. Also, I spotted that attitude of Filipinos being respectful and unforgettable on the things that are part of our history, giving importance to the things they have been through. The things, weapons, paperwork, and other objects that have been related are the most important. Being resourceful and diligent in collecting is the greatest tradition they have. Thank you. The best part for me was everything, because I was able to see the beauty and historical gestures during the Spanish Revolution.
Good day, everyone. What Filipino culture or tradition did I spot during our field trip? There are some houses that have all the signs on the street when we are about to go to Casa Real. They also thought as the different events happened when the Spanish people came here and tried to take over our country. What is the best part of the field trip for me? The best part of our field trip is at the Amana Water Park, because we did so many activities like team building, river crossing, life saving, and more. They also taught us about smoke and what is the importance of wearing a life vest. We all surely had fun because the people there is so friendly and there's a lot of activities for me. I'm very happy because it's my first time to have a field trip that is really, and hope that we can come back there and do many activities.
Hi, Sir Pat, our LTT. What Filipino culture, tradition, did I spot during the field trip? The Filipino culture, tradition, that I saw during the field trip was first, the hospitality of the people from Bulacan. They warmly welcomed us with bright smiles and joyful greetings. Second, I witnessed how Filipinos value religion through the way we and the people prayed in the church, and the tradition of making three wishes on the first visit to us. Third, from time to time, Filipino families bond and spend time together in different places to have fun and enjoy each other's company. What was the best part of the field trip for me? The best part of our field trip for me was when we were at Amana Water Park. We had lots of fun and we enjoyed the team building activities because we got to know each other and we enhanced our teamwork that may help us achieve our goals in the future. Sum it all up, our field trip was very memorable, fruitful, and educational. Thank you and goodbye.
The Filipino culture slash tradition that I spotted during the field trip is the architecture of the church. And the best part of the field trip for me was at the Amana Park because the activities were fun.
Good day, everyone. Today, I am going to answer some questions related to our field trip. The first question is, what Filipino culture tradition did you spot during the field trip? My answer is, the Filipino culture I saw during the field trip is that we Filipinos like to pray to God. I also saw that the home of the Filipinos have an interesting style than modern houses. I also spotted images people wearing our clothing tradition. The second question is, what is the best part of the field trip for you? The best part of the field trip for me was the whole thing. I enjoyed knowing some new information about our culture, and I also enjoyed knowing what to do when such calamities occur, like when a fire spreads into a house and burns down. That's all.
Guys, so today we're gonna do a reflection about my field trip. So, the venue we went is Barros Main Church and the Lights and Sound Museum, Casa Real, and the Amana Water Park. Barros Main Church is located at Malolos, Bulacan, same as with Casa Real. And Amana Water Park is located at Plaridel, Bulacan. Now, let's answer some questions. What Filipino culture did you spot during the field trip? I spot the outfit, especially in Casa Real. The guide is wearing a barong, Tagalog, which indicates being a role model on showing the culture of Filipino when it comes to outfit. Next question. What was the best part of the field trip for me? The best part is the zip line in Amana Water Park, because it was very nerve-wracking, but I want to do it more. That's it, guys. Thank you for watching.
The Filipino culture or tradition that I have spot in the field trip is we easily adopt the culture of other foreign people. And if we want something, we really fight for it. Like our late heroes, they want to make other Filipinos free. That's why they fought for our free will and our, of course, the destiny of our Philippines. The best part of the FT for me in field trip is maybe all. Because, you know, it's balance. Like, you are being amazed by the past, and you are enjoying the present. Like, from the start, you went to the church, you see the beauty of our Philippines, late back 80s. Then you were amazed when you went to Amana Water Park. You're enjoying your present. You're swimming, you're enjoying obstacle courses, and that's all. These summer
nights. What Filipino culture tradition did you spot during the field trip?
In the educational trip, I saw that early Filipinos wore different clothing than the ones we wear today. They also have different currency and they do not have advanced technology. People were always going to war and they have used old weaponry. I saw General Emilio Aguinaldo who led the war against the Spaniards.
What was the best part of the field trip for you?
The most fun part of the trip was when we went to Amana Water Park. I really enjoyed swimming and the group activity we did. I also got closer to my classmates while performing the activity.
Hi guys, my name is Lance Gabriel Perez from St. Casimir. and I'm going to answer some questions. The first question is, what Filipino culture or tradition did you spot during the field trip? The tradition that I spot during the field trip is the giving of flowers of men to the women they admire. And the second question is, what is the best part of the field trip for you? The best part of the field trip for me is when we went to the Amana Water Park, because there are activities that fulfilled our enjoyment and it was a good experience.
First question, what Filipino culture or tradition did you spot during the field trip? First of all, I saw that Filipinos are diligent. They are always praying whenever they see a church. Especially, they are doing sign of the cross when they are in front of a church. Second, I noticed that the people here in the Philippines are so excited and happy when they see a pool and activities that are so fun to do. Second question, what is your favorite part of the field trip? My favorite part of the field trip is the Amana Water Park because I learned a lot of things that can help me if I am in trouble. Also, I learned activities that I can do if I am bored.
Here today to answer the question provided by my teacher, Sir Pat. Question number one. What Filipino culture did you spot during the field trip? I saw many interesting culture while enjoying the field trip. And what fascinates me the most is when the people light candle believing that it will answer their prayers. Question number 2. What is the best part of your field trip? My most favorite part is when we swam at the wave pool. However, I was disappointed because it was short-lived. Bus ride is also fun because I bonded with my classmates. One thing for sure, this trip will forever have a special place in my heart. That's all. Thank you for listening.
Hi everyone, today we'll be answering questions about the field trip. What Filipino culture or tradition did you spot during the field trip? I spotted that Filipinos back then selfless and really loving to our country because they were willing to sacrifice themselves in order to protect the country for the people and the country itself to be free until the end. And we should always take care of our treasures rather than destroying it because many Filipinos fought for it. What was the best part of the field trip for you? For me, the best part of the field trip was when we are at Amana Water Park because I really love the activities there, especially water activities and team building activities. And those activities taught me how to save or help other people who are in need. Thank you everyone for watching this video and hearing my opinions or answers about the field trip.